So we're here today on the farm of Michael and Bernie O'Sullivan in County Kerry. A year on from them joining the DLF Grass Partner Program, we're here just to see how they're getting on.
We joined the DLF Program in 2018 because we wanted to get the most out of our farm. We had confidence in Paul and John that they would help us to bring our goals to fruition. They seemed to give us the push to do the right things and make the right decisions.
This is an extension of our research program and we have research questions to answer.
I'm hoping to get better graze outs by following a Reseeding program. Hopefully that'll lead to more milk in the tank, higher milk solids and more profit ultimately.
The first two monoculture sowings we've had here this year are Aspect and Nifty. They've performed really, really well in the Chagas grazing trials the last 2 years, but equally we're keen to see how they perform on farm. And the third monoculture that we've sown here is Nashota, that we have seen first in 2015. It's now in the official department trials, and what we're trying to look at here is how it performs on farm in a real farm situation.
The results that I have seen from the reseeding, from milking the cows, is more milk. There is definitely more milk in the jars, and the cows seem very content and happy.
And from the grass measuring we have done so far this year, the results are showing that the fields that have been reseeded in the past couple of years are yielding an awful lot more. Some of them have up to 10 tonne grown already this year. Yeah. Some of our worst fields have grown about less than 6 tonne, so there's a big difference there.
And as part of the journey with Michael and Bernie O'Sullivan, our aim is to move production from 13 tonnes in 16 and 13 tonnes in 17 to potentially 15.5, 16 tonnes this year, and certainly up 18, 19 tonnes. It's about improving efficiency on the farm in terms of grass production, but equally about increasing solids and production.
I think you've delivered on everything you've said you would do. There's a noticeable difference when the cows are in the reseeded ground. They have that bit more milk, and the milk solids are, protein is definitely headed there as well. The more ground we'll have reseeded, the more we'll see. It'll probably be in 12 months' time that we'll see the big difference.